Haweeyo, Nyathe is pride without prejudice. I am Luo, a follower, a disciple of the Nile. The course she takes is my footpath. My footsteps, the sound of her footprints. Whatever she opposes, I oppose, my Haweeyo. When the Nile falls, I too fall. In love, her breath quenches my thirst, her feet carry my feet. The Nile, Haweeyo, led me to this dry land, to you, to irrigate this semi-arid land of love with sugariness and Egyptian spices that come with the blueness of the Nile. I've discovered diamonds in my heart. Oh, come and mine your diamonds. Look, Haweeyo, my eyes are wet with Hera, love. But desert spirit threatens to suck my tears and spit my feelings into immutable depths of her oasis. I hear desert spirits despises uncircumcised men. She threatens to dispossess me of my fervor and flame. She hides her fires in unremembered landmines. Her footsteps, unlike the Nile's, are the sounds of explosion. Her vengeance is obscured in doe eyes of desert. Beauty of your fanage, singare, in my native tongue. The bewitching gap between your cotton white teeth. Haweeyo, my eyelids carry waves lapping at the shores of your desert. Lake spirit breathed her mystery into you. Oh, Lolwe made my eyes watery. Oh, Lolwe. Haweeyo, I am in tears, unable to control the Nile. But I am Luo, a follower, a disciple of the Nile. The course she takes is my footpath. My footsteps, the sound of her footprints. Whatever she opposes.
Nile falls, I too fall. But in love, her breath quenches my thirst, her feet carry my fate. The Nile, Haweeyo, led me to this dry land, to you, to irrigate this semi-arid land of love with the sweetness of halwa and Egyptian spices that come with the blueness of the Nile. Come, Haweeyo, come and cover me with your body.